On this episode of the 5P Podcast, I'm your host, Michael J. Penney. I'm sitting down with Ms. Jas Boothe, the founder and creator of Discharged Comedy. And she herself is an Army veteran, as well as a business leader, as well as just an awesome woman and a great mom. So thank you so much for joining me here on the 5P Podcast, Jas.
Hey, thank you for the opportunity. I like that you cleaned up for me. I appreciate that.
Absolutely. I like getting gussied up for you.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. We've worked together before in a number of different ways. All right, so tell the folks about Discharge Comedy. What is it?
Right. So Discharge is an animated comedy that I created a couple years ago and put in the festival circuit last year, still in festival circuit. But basically, I created it to tell a different story about veterans through comedy and animation that's not told through your typical Hollywood war movie phenomenon or Hollywood's let's do a documentary about five veterans with PTSD. That's all you see depicted, you know, from Hollywood's eyes, because that's all they know. There are a few directors and producers here and there that have served in the military, but predominantly Hollywood is civilians. And so it's always, you know, either war glorified or the casualties of war that are glorified. And I was like, you know what? That's not us. We deal with, you know, with strife, with adversity through comedy. That's how we do. Right. I mean, you know, you're sitting in a foxhole for 5 days waiting for action. Nothing happens. What do? You know, you mess with your battle buddy. You make jokes. You throw rocks at each other. I mean, that's right. Just what you do. You know, and so I wanted to depict it firsthand from a veteran's eyes. Like you said, I served in the Army. My husband's a Marine Corps combat veteran. My oldest son serves in the Air Force. So between us, loads and loads of material.